What's up, everybody? We're back with some more Mountain Blade Warband action. So this is gonna be our last character and last series for the initial mod-free playthroughs. And we'll get into character creation right here. Go with another agility build. Right, as far as a name, randomize. Yep, there's old Saladin. And we're playing as the Sarranid Sultanate. Alright, let's get into it. Got some throwing knives. Nice. Taste my axe. Right, get ready for our little recruiting montage. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna give ourselves the hunting bow. We have some furs we could sell later. All right, let's go recruit. Alright, there's three. No, no, looters. Not today. And there's five. Sultan Hakim. Oh, a tournament. Yes, we are gonna do this. Probably like the worst weapon I could have got. I would have preferred the There's a lot of things I would have. Which javelins are good, it's just I'm having enough time to get my throwing skill up high enough. Looks like my team was destroyed. You get away. Damn it. Get the horse. God damn, I can't hit nothing. Ridiculous. Is he stuck? Oh shit. Get away from me, you little bastard. Alright, this is not good. We need a weapon. And ask and you shall receive. Alright, that was weird. Turned her around. Man, he's fast. Can I reach him if I charge? Alright, this isn't working. There we go. All right, that's one round down. Get off me, you bastard. Right, let's get rid of these. The only ones that really make me nervous are the damn Lance Riders. Those dudes can one hit you. Yeesh. Damn it. Alright, that went south very quickly. Carrying the team here. Sorry, horse. Okay, all right. Got him. Man, this tournament's tough. All right. Next round. Oh no, you get back here. You leave my friend alone. Come on. Oh no, you're not gonna sit back there and throw shit at me, sir. Alright, one left. He's a tough one. Sorry, horse. Got him. Next. I need to get him stuck. Ah, shit. God, this is so aggravating. All right. Nope, get out of here. If I could just line up with him. Kind of bad for the horse. All right. Got him. That took longer than I would have liked. All right, final round. Oh yeah, I'm gonna cheese this. Damn it. Probably up if I could hit my shots. Got him. Take that. Very nice. Alright, we got some money to work with now. Yep, I will hunt the bandits. Okay, where? There they are. Flipping my little throwing knives. Don't seem to be doing very much. Swap to the bow. And he's down. Sarranid footman. So you upgrade the boots. Get our little hobo hat. Got another upgrade. Okay, where's the camp? We do need to keep our number up too, because they got them damn horse bandits.
Who's gonna break your legs? Nice and slow.
Yeah. Damn. Oh no, where do you think you're going? Good job, boys. Seven upgrades. Love to see it. Take all this junk to sell. More upgrades. And let's take out this hideout. Follow me. I know there's not only one guy, they're probably gonna come pouring out of that cave after we kill him. Nope, there's another one over there. Come on, boys, throw your rocks. Alright, screw this guy. I can't see with your damn thing in my way. Come on, keep it coming. Oh yeah, they like the axe. All right, rescued the brother. Sell that. Let's go turn this in. Yeah, these heels are kind of murder on my horse. Thank you. Oh no, buddy, where you think you're going? Casualties and 7 more Sarranid footmen. Now we got a Sarranid veteran footman. And let's go turn this in and sell all that crap. Where's... here you are. Yes, I will lead your men. With my trusty throwing knives. Where's all the action? Oh. Keep them coming. Is that it? They will learn to fear my name. Alright, is the Sultan back yet? No. There he is. Let's get a quest. More bounty hunting. Alright, well, we picked up a quest from the Sultan. We'll go take care of that. Got a pretty good little starter group of troops here. And I think we'll end the episode right there. And thanks for stopping by. Hope to see y'all on the next one.